Oh no, it's a well. Why did she steal all my guns and all my items and everything? But she left me with a bloody torch. You guys know anything about Ethan Winters? Guy could puzzle solve. This is not going to end well for my fucking pants, is it? Okay, back up, back up. Stuff's happening. I'm just going to walk out. I did see a flash, like an intent of Evelyn. Just noping out of there. Oh no. Oh, what's going on? Oh god. Oh! What are you? So you're following me? Now the radio. Do I just do-si-do it around here? Alright, was that it? Right, now I just use the breaker key. Go for a study. Which is here. For a door unlocked. I am actually shitting myself that bit. I hate children. Wait for baby. Open. Oh, where the hell am I? This is fucking terrifying. Right, those who know it. Right, okay, so background here. What are you doing tonight? Oh, I got chased around by my own kid. Oh, my kid's dead, by the way. Don't let them reuse that jump scare again here. Right. Let me put in the fuse. Let me put in the fuse! There we go. Ha ha! Fuse. I'm fucking terrified. Oh, there you are. The only one doll that's different.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. All my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
I guess then I'll just follow some of this string. Let me up here. I know there's a room to open. Oh, the dolls are twitching awkwardly.
Everything would be better if Rose wasn't.
Fucking monster.
Yes, Ethan! Yes! Oh. So obviously there's someone with PTSD kind of shit going on. And that's the one who's controlling the doll that was in the picture. There's nowhere upstairs, so it's gotta be... Took too long. Oh, there you are.
You'll do this to Rose, too.
Oh, she flew that way. There you are.
You're never going to get out of here. Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
So we got the unborn child key. Cool. There we go.
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
What's here? And I've got everything back. Oh. Everything except... Got everything back at the health that I pressed the wrong button on. Now, basically, I think we're going to call it a part there. Whoa, I'm not doing very well after mentally, I mean. After that, so two down, two to go. We've got the key, we're on the right path. Now, there was a treasure listed in the thing, so we're going to sort that out first, and then we're going to Duke, and then, well, I'll cut out what happens at Duke, unless it's a cutscene. Because he'll probably be selling items, or I don't know. God, this elevator takes forever. But I will say, I like how it broke up the flow. It took weapons away, so it took that away. It was a different type of horror. So I like that. Okay, it was nowhere near as long as Castle Dimitrescu. So it's a nice, short, little section. So that's... I approve. All right. Oh, so for the treasure there was a key I needed that I missed. Key item, that is. What the hell is that? Oh, we've actually got zombies, have we? Fucking eat that. And that. And that. And that. You know, have that. You're having fun there, mate. Right. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I was not expecting some of that. Sun and moon ball. Well, and there's a head. Yes. Photo of a strange bird. Oh, right, new sun and moon ball here. First try! What have we got? An onyx skull. More explosive rounds. Oh, right, guitar key. We've got that now. Well, as far as the evil, there's probably a load of backtracking to that. All right, flying bastards. Good! Good! Saved on ammo. I'm going to see if I could do that. So you've got a key there. So let's just do some sprinting. Probably not the smartest idea. Balls of a legend! Get in! Right, now I have a grenade launcher. That big twat's just gonna hang around, didn't he? Come on, be something good! And... funny, cool. Happy birthday. 21/9/17. Getting there, forget birthday. So, and right. Well, that's that. Let's go to the Duke and end it for this part.